him now.
What are we gonna do?
You think we broke it?
I don't know.
There must be a way to reboot this thing.
I am Motherboard.
Uh-oh.
Mother who?
We're in for it now. She's probably FBI.
I am protector of all cyberspace.
Right. And I'm Xena, warrior princess.
When the three of you touched the map, a breach in cyberspace allowed a nasty computer virus to reach me.
This can't be happening!
It is happening, Jackie.
You know my name?
Jackie, Matt, Inez, I need your help. I need you here in cyberspace, now.
But cyberspace isn't a real place. We can't actually go.
She's gone. So are we.
Where are we?
This is incredible.
Freaky.
Welcome to cyberspace, Earthlies. I'm Digit, and this is Motherboard.
Hacker has captured my chief technician, Dr. Marbles.
Hacker? Who's Hacker?
He prefers the Hacker, but that's another story. Just know he's Motherboard's worst enemy.
My strength is limited. Find Marbles. Bring him back.
The Doc's the only one who could fix Motherboard.
This sounds totally terrible.
Without Motherboard, everything and everyone in cyberspace is doomed!
You guys, we can't let that happen. We can't just stand by and let this hacker guy destroy cyberspace. We have to help! We just have to!
Excuse me. I don't even know you guys. This is a major decision. I need time to think about it.
There isn't time to think about it. We've got to act now. I'm in.
Marbles has been taken to an island in the southern frontier. The X on this map of the island marks the location where Hacker has hidden him.
Wow, cool!
What are these?
Squawk pads. Walkie-talkies and drawing boards rolled into one.
And how do we get to this island?
One transportal at your service.
Beats taking the bus.
Be careful. And remember, all of cyberspace is counting on you.
Game time!
You too, Digit.